Hello again, Jonathan Laredo, CEO of Yew Grove REIT, joins us now here at the Proactive Investor Studio in London. A warm welcome to you, Jonathan. Good to see you. Your business handles real estate investment in Ireland. Tell us why you're so special in the sector.
The reason we're different from the existing investors in Ireland is that we're the only public company which is focused on buying property outside of the central business district of Dublin. Most of the other REITs, or all of the other REITs, are focused on either residential property or commercial property inside the centre, Dublin. And we see the Irish economy as significantly focused outside of that area. And we've got a very good blue chip client base of tenants, the government or large companies. And so we can get a very high yield from our investors.
So tell us about that portfolio then. Who are your tenants?
Our tenants, well, as I said, 39% of the rent roll is from government and the rest are from multinationals, predominantly US multinationals, but multinationals. So 2% of our tenants are SMEs and the rest are either companies or the government.
We're talking Ireland, so of course the B word comes up, Brexit. Yeah. Lots of companies have come here to tell us that they're planned for it, some of them making money out of it. And I expect this is another instance of money being made out of Brexit, isn't it? Particularly for your company.
Short term, yes, because most UK companies have been looking for Brexit hedges, strategies to deal with the lack of planning. And so Ireland has seen an influx of companies looking for space, and clearly that's been good for rent growth, good for property demand, and that's been good for us. Longer term, I think if there is an unplanned hard Brexit, it would be bad for the domestic Irish economy, short term. The Irish economy has been the strongest in Europe for the last 4 years. And a hard Brexit might mean that growth slows down.
How much exposure have you got to that domestic economy?
We've looked at it fairly closely, and we'd say that worst case, our rent roll is 5% exposed to the domestic economy. So it wouldn't be great, but it's really not something that concerns us. Short term, it's been very good for us. Longer term, not terrible.
Give us some greater detail, if you would, some numbers on the yield that investors can expect to see.
The portfolio itself currently yields just over 8% on today's rent, and the reversionary rent, in other words, if that portfolio was rented out at the current market rent as opposed to historic, it would be closer to 8.8%. So there's a fair bit of value to capture for us as managers.
So your message then to investors watching this, who perhaps haven't heard of your company before, what would you say to them?
What I'd say to investors who are interested in what we're saying is that if you are a euro investor, or if you have euros to invest and you're looking for income, this is a very good way to generate high quality and high income from a portfolio which will grow in value.
Jonathan Laredo, thank you very much indeed.
Thank you.